to St. Martin's 2019 Christmas Windows Presentation. My name is Keegan, and I will be introducing the Grade 3-4 Christmas Poetry Show. The first poem is called Christmas Eve, and this will be performed by the entire class. Enjoy. Christmas Eve.
It was the night before Christmas, and all were asleep. No one made a noise, not even a peep. The little tight stuffed all tucked in their beds, with pictures of St. Nick whirling about in their heads. A little boy waited for old St. Nick, and all of a sudden he heard a snap of a stick. The sound of the door made the boy jump. He looked out the window and saw St. Nick on a stump. The young boy looked with his eyes all aglow at the man dressed in red standing out in the snow. He tiptoed out of his room and down the hall. He saw St. Nick putting no presents at all. He watched very quietly, he could hear a crack in the door. He shifted positions and heard a creak on the floor. The jolly man turned and through his white beard smiled. Then they just stood there and stared at each other for a while. St. Nick whispered, Merry Christmas to you. The young lad smiled and said the same to you. The jolly man went to the roof with a thump. And the man dressed in red standing out in the snow.
Something flying. I was in bed, I saw a sled. It was gold, it was old. So it had danced, it had planted. It was snowing, it was glowing. He was merry, he had cheeks like a cherry. So then I talked to my elf on the shelf. Elfie was his happy self.
'Twas the week before Christmas, went a clatter, all the ornaments started to shatter. Every chore to be done, every single one. Everyone is going to bed, but there's bells in the shed. Santa's bells are very loud. Santa's hiding behind a cloud. The snow covers up the door, and Santa's at the shore. Santa walks in and says one big hello. Everyone screams and says, what a big hello.
It was a dark Christmas night. I looked at my window, and it was snowing. I saw something at the window, and it was glowing. I can hear Rudolph in the wind. I can hear Rudolph dashing. I can see him clear. I can hear him smashing. I can see Dasher in the night. I can see Santa really high. All the reindeers can twinkle in the dark, but I can hear them saying goodbye.
Snow is coming down. Christmas is almost here. It is snowing. There is ice. Snow is coming down. My elf is so happy. Nice. Bells are ringing. People are going to town. My pet is running. Old St. Nick would soon be there. A little boy, Jeffrey, is waiting for old St. Nick. In his bed, the sun is down now. Jeffrey heard a creak in the floor. He ran downstairs and saw him there with a lot of gifts. Old St. Nick flew away. All that was left was snow.
Santa is coming. Santa is coming. He's probably here. Hopefully, he is near. He's probably putting presents under my tree. Hopefully, they are free. I'm still in bed. I'm already fed. I look out the window and see reindeer in my shed. I go downstairs and see Santa. I look at my Christmas tree and see a toy panda. I see presents under my tree. My sister comes down and sees me.
Oh
only Santa. Santa's coming down the chute. Santa's in a bigger suit. Santa's got a big beige bag full of toys with shiny tags. With a blink of an eye, Santa's in a flash with a ho, ho, ho and a quick little dash. Santa's reindeers are so holly, for Santa is so jolly. Santa is so merry. Santa's nose is like a cherry. The reindeers are chattering as their bells clatter.
The night before Christmas, the night before Christmas, it was night. Santa's coming, Santa's blowing. There's not a sound in the light. Snow is coming, snow is blowing. Santa is here, Santa's jolly. Christmas is snowing, Christmas is blowing. Snow is here, snow is holly. Santa is going, Santa is flowing. Snow is silent, snow is glowing. Santa is blowing, Santa is dashing. Christmas is holly, Christmas is blowing. Santa is nice, Santa's crashing. Merry Christmas to you.
All the kids were on the ice. The parents were happy because they were all being nice. Then they went sign on that Saint Nick would be there. All the kids knew that they would have to be fair. The parents were giving them a kiss and a hug, and a few minutes later they're all snug like a bug. And soon one of the boys heard a bam, and then he heard a slam. It's Santa Claus, he's here. Everyone, Santa's here. No, he was just here. On Prancer, on Dasher, on Vixen, on Comet, on Rudolph, on Cupid, on Blitzen.
The Christmas came. Twas the night before Christmas and all scissoring. Not a buck in the ice and the rings are dancing. The players are sleeping with big smiles on their face. They might have a win or be a disgrace. With Santa on the line, he's going in fast. He wants to see the nice game, he's having a blast. Kids are dreaming of pucks on the ice. Did I mention the kids are very nice? So have a good game, it's always the best. Just like playing chess, because a good Christmas is always the best.
The snow is coming. With my cat, he grabbed my hat. He fell in the snow, I said ho ho. We made a fire, got higher and higher. When the fire was gone, my cat yawned. The night was holly, waiting for St. Jolly. While we were sleeping, they heard singing like reindeer bells ringing.
It is Christmas. It is cold outside because it is snowing. It is also cold outside because it is blowing. At night, it is twinkling. At night, the snow is sprinkling. The phone is calling, my baby says it's falling. The toy dances, the reindeer prances. The children are in bed with dreams that are wacky. My dog's name is Jackie. I am taking a selfie. My elf's name is Alfie.
Santa is here. It is not morning yet, but I am up. Santa is downstairs putting presents out. Under the tree is lots of gifts. When I see my presents, I'm going to shout. Everyone else is sleeping quietly. I look outside and I see the stars glowing. I have to be really quiet and not make a sound. I look back outside and it is snowing. I go outside and Santa said, hello. He got in his sled and yelled out loudly, ho, 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 Merry Christmas. Santa dashed out proudly.
Saint Nick is a jolly man and has a sack of presents in his hand. Saint Nick goes into your house. He sneaks in as quiet as a mouse. Saint Nick is in my head while I'm quietly in my bed. Saint Nick is in my chimney, and I have Christmas spirit in me. Saint Nick is delivers gifts, and Saint Nick gets free lifts. Saint Nick is in his sleigh, and he quietly flew away.
It was the day before Christmas, and all the students were at school. The bell rang, and they all rushed out the door. So excited, but they played it cool. When they got home, they put up their tree. After dinner, it started to snow. Rocky the dog started to bark at a squirrel. The star on the tree really did glow. Later that night, everyone was asleep, but one boy woke up and whispered, Santa is here, hoping Santa didn't know he was near.
I love Santa. All the kids are
snuggled
in their beds with Santa in their heads. And one little girl was so good that she would get a toy car and a head. And one time she was bad and then she got so sad and then she got no gifts except for me.
Christmas here. The snow is blowing through the house. We're snowing up the mouse. It picks up the mouse's cage, and the cage is hiding in the snow. The mouse goes too far. The snow picks them up. The mouse jumps on the star. When they're on the star, they find a cup. They drop the cup onto the floor, right at the top. Someone steps on the cup, and then they pick it up.
One night I saw a sleigh, then I wanted to play. Suddenly I smelled cake, then my mom let me go. Then I went to bed, then I saw the sled. There's a person in there with a hat, he was also fun. Bells rang, people singing, I said yay because I saw Santa in the sleigh. I noticed it was not night because I saw a glowing light.
Santa is coming. We better be nice or he might think twice. If you want an elf on the shelf, then you should be your happy self. I hope that you are good. Make sure that you are, so that you get a brand new toy car.
On Christmas night, Santa fell down the chimney and the reindeer saw him and laughed. Santa broke the window and then started a rough draft. Saint Nick is a jolly good man who's having fun kissing a deer. Dasher, Dancer, Blitzen, and Rudolph saw him drinking beer. A little girl saw Santa. He was playing out presents and Santa couldn't blink. Santa freeze while playing out the presents and couldn't think.
Gifts from Santa. Santa's coming soon and it's like time to say yay, yay, yay. He'll leave you a gift. It will give you a lift. He'll put it under your tree. It will fill you with glee. The present might twinkle, might even crinkle. Up on the shelf sits a little elf, so you better be good or you can end up getting one.
Thank you for attending the 2019 St. Martin's Christmas Windows presentation and Mr. Hennessy's poetry show. This is the last show, so Merry Christmas and have a great holiday.